In 1942, underneath the University of Chicago's football stadium, a group of scientists led by Enrico Fermi built the world's first nuclear reactor. The reactor was built out of graphite blocks, some of which contained small disks of uranium. Fermi knew if they arranged the blocks correctly, it would produce a self-sustaining nuclear reaction. A sphere would have been the best shape for the reactor, but Fermi's team couldn't build a perfect sphere out of rectangular blocks, and they weren't sure exactly how big the reactor needed to be. There were no instructions to follow, so they conducted a series of experiments to estimate the correct size for the reactor. First, they built a rectangular pile. Then they ran an experiment. One scientist slowly pulled control rods out of the pile, which allowed the nuclear reaction to proceed. Another monitored the reaction on instruments, nicknamed after Winnie the Pooh characters. Other scientists stood by with containers of cadmium nitride in case of an emergency. The measurements from this experiment helped Fermi conclude that the final reactor needed to be a rough sphere with a diameter of about 25 feet. They took apart the experimental pile and began construction on the reactor, which they called Chicago Pile 1. As the pile grew, the team repeated the same experiment again and again. The data from these experiments allowed Fermi to conclude that the reactor didn't need to be built all the way to the height he initially planned. After the 57th layer of the pile was in place, Fermi called construction to a halt. On December 2, 1942, Fermi assembled the whole team to watch the experiment. That morning, they pulled out the control rods as usual. The Geiger counter beeped faster and faster, indicating their goal was close. Fermi knew that with one small adjustment, they could run the experiment again and achieve their long-anticipated goal. So, he called for a lunch break. After lunch, the experiment resumed. Criticality had been achieved, and the team toasted their accomplishment with Chianti, drunk from small paper cups.